You guys want to see the difference between a $2,500 e-bike and a $5,000 electric dirt bike? Almost.